wild yellow flower, guys. Oh. This is the wild yellow flower here at the park, guys. Wild yellow flower, guys. Oh. This is the wild yellow flower here at the park, guys. Oh. Hi guys, good morning guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Today's video is a road vlog. Just walking here at the park in Gallery Park in Glenview, guys. Nice weather today. It's about 60 degrees, guys. It's already start to change the weather here in Chicago, guys. Midwest from summer to fall season, guys. So those trees gonna change from green to yellow to purple and red. So soon, maybe November, December, those November, maybe coming November, those trees I don't have already leaves, guys, because of this cold weather. The leaves will dry and die and fall down. That's the full season. After that, winter, and then it goes again from fall to, what's the next season, guys? Spring. Spring is my favorite season here, guys, in Chicago, because the trees and the flowers start to grow again. And the weather is still nice. Already house bird So as you can see, guys, cloudy and smoggy. See, guys, those yellow flowers are thriving here, guys. Nice yellow flower are still blooming here at the park. Maglakad-lakad lang tayo, guys. Just walking here at the park, guys. It's nice weather today. Not so hot. It's cold. Perfect weather today. 60. So we'll take 5 rounds here, guys. 6 miles walk today. That's my exercise. So this is my video for today, guys. It's a raw vlog. Just doing exercise today. We'll check if we can find some birds here at the lake, guys. Because it's cold weather, the birds like that kind of weather, guys. The forecast is gonna be rain at around 4 o'clock this afternoon, guys. Today is around 10 o'clock. In the morning, so I'm here at Midwest, guys, in Chicago. So I'll talk about my YouTube channel, guys. It's about around 4 years now, guys. It's my YouTube channel is around 4 years already. So I'm really putting effort and improving my YouTube channel, guys. But if some of my subscribers want what kind of video do you want, can you just put a comment below and I will try to make adjustment on my YouTube channel, guys, so that my viewers will really like my video, guys. So that's my main focus. It's improving my YouTube channel this year, guys. So just put comment below if you what your suggestion for my YouTube channel. I would appreciate much of your comments, guys. That will help build my YouTube channel. Because my YouTube channel, I'm building it for, I have multiple vlog, guys. Just traveling, food reviews, product reviews, also do sports, gardening. My passion is the one that I recently built, guys, the plane spotting here at Chicago, guys. That's my newly built niche on my YouTube channel. But I can do other niche. Just leave a comments what do you want. I really like your comments, guys. I'm just still walking here, guys, at the Glen Gallery Park. The main camera of my YouTube channel, guys, for the plane landing, I use Sony RX105, and I use a tripod for my YouTube channel for the plane landing and takeoff, guys. It's getting smoother, smooth video, guys, and more stable. I will put the link below which tripod that I use on my plane landing and takeoff, guys. And I firmly use my vlog. I use my phone Samsung Galaxy A53. So, and then, because it's very handy, but I am trying to upgrade my Galaxy A53 Samsung A53 to Samsung S24 Plus. So that's 50 megapixel camera, guys. So I have to improve a little bit of the videos on my YouTube channel, guys. I'm just filming already 1080p, guys, because as you can see, the cell phone cannot view on 4K or 8K. They're not already capable of playing video in 4K and 8K, only 1080p. So I'm just recording in 1080p. And if you record on 4K or 8K videos, you have to upgrade your hardware, guys, your computers. You need a powerful computer to edit 4K and 8K. The computer, I think I already checked. It's already about, if you upgrade your computer to edit 4K to 8K, you need a budget for your computer is about 1.5 or to 1.6. So that's because it's gonna rain today later. So I'll put you here. I guess that's the Glen Town Center, guys. The store not yet open, guys, because it's only 10 o'clock. The store gonna open 10:30 here at the Glen. Wala pa ako nakitang birds, guys. I don't see any birds here in the park. Even though it's the weather is nice and cold today, but the bird is still not visible here in the park. Maybe some of the birds are migrated already, guys. Surely, a lot of robin are migrated to other places already, that they will be coming back, guys, because of the weather is already changing from summer to fall. So they're gonna be back because some of those fruits and trees, the food are here on the fall season, so they will try to come back and gonna eat those fruits here at the park and on the forest, guys. So guys, that's my vlog for today, guys.
Guys, okay. We're going to the train station, guys, here at the Glen, guys. We'll check the Canadian train, the cargo train. Ito na tayo, guys. We are here at the train station in Lehigh, in Glenview. Well, the train Glen train station, guys. There's the train spotting, guys, in the Glen of the North Glenview. Check where's the train. There's no yet train yet, guys. Let's check what time is the train coming, guys. Fox Lake to Chicago. 11:12. That's today, Monday, 12. Lake Forest, 12:23, guys. Liberty Bill, 12:02. Grace Lake. No train yet coming. just wait for the train, guys, here at the Glen. Canadian cargo train, guys. Here at the Glen train station. So guys, that's the Canadian train, cargo train, here at the Glen train station, guys. And then again, arriving na yung train from going to Pax Lake, guys. Already on the way, guys. This is the Metro train going to Fox Lake. Yun po ang train, guys, going to Fox Lake. Already 1:30, guys. Change.